You sum up how the club is feeling right now. 1-1 tie with a club that hasn't won all season long, and it looked like gangbuster start for you, but you settle for the draw.
Yeah, I think it's just a little bit frustrating. You know, we come out here and we want to get the result and we want to win at home, and towards the end, you know, there's a call that happens and we end up tying. So I think Mark expected more from us and we expected more from ourselves. But for now, I think it's just we push forward and we look onto the Seattle game, and we're definitely going there to bring back the 3 points.
This was a tough one to leave points on the field when you know Seattle is looming. And yet, this is a playoff field coming up against this Seattle club. It should be a heck of a match.
Yeah, it definitely will be. It's always, you know, a tough match against Seattle. They're our rivals. So we do go into that game and we know it's going to be a challenge. But like you said, you know, we came out here today and we didn't get the points we needed. So we know that we have to get them against Seattle.
And the chances were there. Obviously, finishing is a whole different thing. That's got to change against Seattle.
Yeah, definitely. We did miss a few chances that we should have taken, so I think we just go back to the drawing board. We practice more at training, and hopefully we can finish a few away at Seattle.
And you personally, how are you feeling as you get those legs underneath you, as you come back and give the club that extra punch?
Yeah, I'm just trying to get my fitness back, especially my game fitness, but it's so nice to be back out there. It's great playing here, my first game back in front of the Riveters, so it was awesome for me, but just slowly getting there, I think.